There are more than 7,000 languages in the world, but not all of them are written down and lived text in the history. 世界上有超过7000多种语言，但是不是所有的这些语言都有文字记录。The British use English, 英国人用英文。The French use French, 法国人用法文。And the Chinese use Chinese, 中国人用中文。Study Chinese, you will see words you are not familiar with. They are made up of lines and placed in squares. 学习汉语，你会看到这些放在方块中由线条组成的字。They are called Chinese characters. 它们叫汉字。When characters are put together, it becomes a word, a phrase, or a sentence. 汉字组合在一起时，它们就会变成一个词、短语或一句话。You might be repelled and frightened by them, and you might find them difficult. 你见到它们可能会觉得排斥和害怕，你可能会觉得它们很难。But don't worry, we learn Pinyin before we know Chinese characters. 但是别担心，在学习汉语之前，我们会先学习汉语拼音。Pinyin will help you to understand Chinese characters. And even if you don't know Chinese characters, remember Pinyin, then you can speak Chinese. Pinyin 会帮助你认识汉字，而且即使你不认识汉字，记住拼音，你也会说汉语。Learn Chinese, which means we learn Mandarin Chinese. Mandarin is mainly the Beijing dialect. 我们学习汉语，指的是学习汉语普通话。普通话主要是北京语音。Learn 中文、汉语、普通话 all mean learn Chinese.学中文、汉语、普通话都是一个意思。If you come to China, you will probably hear local dialects besides Mandarin. 如果你来到中国，你可能还会听到除了普通话以外的当地方言。For example, hello is pronounced differently in different regions. 比如你好。不同地区的人发音不同。
你好，
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 你好。Regardless of what kind of language, we should first learn the rules of pronunciation.不管学习什么语言，我们要先学习发音规则。So, let's start with Mandarin 拼音。所以我们先从普通话拼音开始学起吧。Pinyin is divided into three parts, initial, final, and tone. 拼音一共分了三个部分，声母、韵母和声调。We totally learn 21 initials, 36 finals, and 4 toes. 我们一共要学21个声母、36个韵母和4个声调。Tones are placed on the top of the final, like a little hat. 声调像小帽子一样放在韵母的上面。In the next video, we'll learn how to pronounce initial and final one by one. Don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you for your watching. Bye!